Today is December 16th, 2013, and we're in Santa Ana, California at the headquarters of Pure Aqua, and we're preparing to ship some water treatment equipment to the country of Sri Lanka. The shipment consists of 5 reverse osmosis systems, 7 chemical injection systems, and 10 multimedia filters. The 5 reverse osmosis systems are they're identical. They're designed to produce up to 4,500 gallons per day from a treated municipal tap water feed of less than 1,000 ppm TDS.